小儿小孩儿别馋，过腊八正月年，腊八粥喝几天，哩哩啦啦二十三，二十三糖瓜粘，二十四扫房子，二十五冻豆腐，二十六去买肉，二十七买新衣，二十八把面发，二十九蒸馒头，三十晚上熬一宿，大年初一扭一扭，过年好。
除春分送暖入屠苏，千门万户瞳瞳日，总把新桃换旧符。
春节是新的开始，是播种希望的季节，大街小巷张灯结彩，人们笑语欢腾，年的味道随着春风飘散开来。
年的味道是街上的人来人往，是路上的车水马龙，还有各种年货琳琅满目。
的味道是欢声笑语和川流不息，是拎着大包小包的
年的味道是千里迢迢终于挤上了回乡的路，是游子们的归心似箭，
终于一家人聚集在一起，儿子女儿爸爸妈妈爷爷奶奶吃着喝着笑着谈论着年的故事。
于是年的味道就是家，是和和睦睦的家，是相亲相爱的家，是令游子想念的家。
年的味道是红红的对年大福气，是爸爸做的家乡菜，是妈妈蒸的豆馅饽饽。
年的味道就是家人一起看春节联欢晚会，是午夜噼噼啪啪的鞭炮声。
年的味道里有折不断的血脉相连，幸福伴着新年的钟声，陪我们一起迎接旭日东升。
过年的味道是丰收的味道，是祝福的味道，是团圆的味道，是幸福的味道，是希望的味道。凛冬散尽，星河长明，祝大家牛年顺遂。
大年初一扭一扭，大年初二去拜年，大年初三爱学习，大年初四去爬山，大年初五吃大餐，大年初六画幅画。过春节，过春节，过春节，过春节，过春节，过春节，过呀过呀过春节。
爆竹声中一岁除，春风送暖入屠苏。大家好，我是主持人 Skyler。
Another spring has arrived, and may the ox year be lively and joyful. Hello everyone, I'm Esther Fang, a host from the Little Masters News Department.
2021牛年到，金牛贺喜春来到。大家好，我是今晚的主持人 Laura。
Happy New Year, everyone. My name is Sam, and I bid you all a pleasant evening.While the night is young, let's light it up with the magnificent festivities our young volunteers have worked hard to bring you.
牛贺岁，欢乐祥瑞。大家好，我是今晚的主持人汪子琪。
Hello everyone, my name is Miles. I'll be your host tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first ever Little Masters Chinese New Year's Festival. So, let's get started.
金牛贺岁，欢歌笑语，人在异乡把家盼望， 在刚刚过去的庚子年，小大师和大家共同经历了疫情下的坚守和互助，通过筹款和募集防疫物资，不仅助力武汉，还持续帮助着西雅图。虽然杯水车薪，但我们坚信乌云终将散去，黎明总会来临。
In the year of Gengzi, Little Master and all of you have gone through the persistence and mutual assistance under the epidemic situation. By raising funds and collecting protective material, we not only helped Wuhan in February, but also pacified Seattle, which was suddenly affected. Although it's only a drop in the bucket, we've all been working hard together.
跌宕起伏的2020年，小大师继续秉承家长搭台，孩子唱戏的理念。百余位志愿者通过各种网上课程、在线活动，依然把大家紧密地联系在一起。尤其是八月开展的云上运动会，再次激发了大家的运动热情。云上春晚应运而生，让我们一起共享这欢乐喜庆的时刻。
In 2020, with ups and downs, we continue to uphold the concept of parents set up the stage and children sing the opera.More than 100 volunteers still connect us through various online courses and activities. In particular, the Cloud Sports Meeting held in August has once again stimulated everyone's enthusiasm for sports. Let's enjoy this time of joyous.
2021小大师云上春晚由房产投资工具 ARK7 独家冠名赞助播出。房产投资工具 ARK7, 5美元投奥斯汀学区房，不操心管房子，每月收租金纯收入。长期享受房价上涨收益，谢谢。
2021 Little Master's first Cloud Spring Festival Gala is exclusively sponsored and broadcasted by the real estate investment tool ARK7. ARK7 is a real estate investment tool. Use only $5 to invest into the Austin School District. Don't worry about the house or the monthly rental net income. Just feel the long-term enjoyment of rising house prices. Thank you.
小大师第一年的云上春晚，在节目征集令发出之后，反响热烈，投递节目异常踊跃。三位评委在众多的节目当中评选出15个节目参加今晚的观众现场投票。我们在最后一个节目结束后，会通过 Zoom 来发送投票的连接，你只需要点开连接就可以直接喜欢你最喜欢的5个节目。本次评选只用百分之。专家评委投票占 30%， 观众投票占 70%。
After the program solicitation order was sent out, the response to the Little Master's first year Spring Festival Gala on Cloud was exciting, and the program delivery was extremely enthusiastic. Three judges selecting 15 programs among the numerous programs to participate in the live audience's voting tonight. We will send the voting link through Zoom after the last program.You just need to click the link directly to select your 5 favorite programs. The 100-point system is adopted in the program selection with 30% of the votes from the judge and 70% from the audience.
节目期间还有一个大家喜闻乐见、乐于参与、激动人心的重要环节，那就是我们人人喜爱的抢红包游戏。我们将在小大师的4个官方微信群里下红包语，每个红包代表一份人生顺意。一份健康平安，一份鸿运当头，一份牛年大吉。
On top of our very entertaining performances, there will be another exciting activity for everyone to participate in today. That is the Red Envelope Raining event, beloved by many. In this event, we will distribute vast sums of red envelopes in our 4 official WeChat groups of the Little Masters Club. Each of the red envelopes represent our best wishes for you to have a good life, health,and safety in 2021 and onwards.
首先请大家欣赏的是由恒达舞蹈学院资深学员们带来的芭蕾舞《海之歌》。恒达舞蹈学院是美国西北地区第一所以教授中国舞蹈为主的艺术院校。他们成功地将中国传统舞蹈文化与西方的古典芭蕾融合。下面请欣赏他们的精彩表演《芭蕾舞·海之歌》。
First up, we have a performance brought to you by the Hengda Dance Academy.The Hengda Dance Academy is the first art school in the northwestern United States that teaches Chinese dance. The academy beautifully mixes traditional Chinese dance and Western classical ballet together. Please enjoy their wonderful performance, the ballet Song of the Sea.
长离不开父母的养育，但很多时候我们并不是特别理解他们。今天 Chloe Kwong 为我们带来了一首 Be Kind to Your Parents。歌词大意是，作为孩子，我们要给父母更多的爱。
What a dynamic dance. I'm particularly impressed with their coordination. Next, hailing from Somerset Elementary in fourth grade, we have Chloe Kwong bringing us the song Be Kind to Your Parents. This song is dedicated to all the people whose families are stuck together all day due to the epidemic. Remember to respect and be kind to each other. Enjoy.
Be kind to your parents, though they don't deserve it. Remember the grown-ups, a difficult stage of life. They're apt to be nervous and overexcited, confused from the daily storm and strife. Just keep in mind, though it sounds odd, I know. Most parents once were children long ago. Incredible, so treat them.And sweet understanding in spite of the foolish things they do. Someday you may wake up and find you're a parent too. Be kind to your parents, though they don't deserve it. Remember the grown-ups, a difficult stage of life. They're apt to be nervous and overexcited.Keep in mind, though it sounds odd, I know. Most parents once were children long ago. Incredible! So treat them with patience and sweet understanding in spite of the foolish things they do. Someday you may wake up and find you're a parent too.
接下来请欣赏 Laura 带给大家的古典吉他独奏帕格尼尼的 C 大调小奏鸣曲。帕格尼尼是历史上著名的小提琴大师之一，同时也精通古典吉他。这首 C 大调小奏鸣曲色彩明亮，和声丰富，充满着无比的快乐与激情。
Next up, we have a classical guitar solo, a small sonata in C major composed by Paganini, brought to us by Laura Shang.Paganini is one of the world's most famous violin masters in the history of the world. He also made great contributions to the history of guitar music. The Sonata in C major is bright in color, rich in harmony, and full of happiness and passion. Please enjoy.
次小大师原上春晚的节目，不仅是西雅图本地小大师们的才艺展示，也得到了国内景德镇小大师的大力支持。下面这个节目就是由景德镇小大师选送的古筝独奏《站台风》，演奏者是12岁的赵静文。
Wow, I never thought I'd hear anything classical played from the guitar. That blew me away. Next, we have another traditional piece played on the traditional instrument of 古筝 by 12-year-old 赵静文. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the Fighting Typhoon.
大家好，我是来自景德镇的小大师，我叫赵静文。请我今天表演的曲目是《站台风》，请大家欣赏。
我们即将欣赏的是一对姐弟的联袂演出，他们带来的节目是由 Handel and Halvorsen 作曲的 Passacaglia， 17岁的姐姐 Nicole 王演奏大提琴，15岁的弟弟 Bryce 王演奏小提琴。 Bryce 曾经获得 PAFE 的第一名，掌声欢迎。
Next up we have Passacaglia, composed by Handel and Halvorsen. This is a joint performance by a pair of siblings, with Nicole Wang playing cello and Bryce Wang playing violin. Bryce Wang once won the PAFE in first place. Enjoy this duo performance.
实在是太精彩了，下面的节目同样令人期待，接下来要出场的是二年级的 Ryan Liu。 别看他年纪小，但是钢琴演奏和演唱得到了评委们的一致好评。他也是来自加州的小大师，请欣赏他弹唱的歌曲 If You Become the
That performance was so powerful and invigorating, I literally, no joke, got shivers. The following program is also highly anticipated, featuring Ryan Liu, a second grader. Despite his young age, his piano playing and singing have been highly praised by the judges, displaying skill beyond his age. He is also a little master from California. Now please enjoy his singing.
武术文化是中国文化的重要组成部分，而少林功夫则是武术文化的龙头老大。接下来请欣赏由少林功夫禅宗学院带来的精彩表演《少林武魂》。
武术 culture is an important part of Chinese culture, and 少林 kung fu is the leader of 武术 culture. 少林 kung fu, also known as 少林 martial arts, is an important martial arts sect in China. Next, please watch the wonderful performance of 少林 martial spirit,brought by Shaolin Kung Fu Zen Academy.
下来即将上场的是纳艾德的音乐之家。五口之家热爱音乐，多才多艺，不但喜爱唱歌跳舞，还会演奏多种乐器。他们将音乐诠释幸福的生活。掌声欢迎加州小大学选送的节目合唱。你笑起来真好看。
I will be terrified if I have to fight those kids. Aren't you impressed? Next, we have five members of the same family. Charlie, Najamin, Nalisha, Malina, and Naeed. Bring us the spectacular song, You Look So Good When You Smile. The whole family loves music very much. The brothers and sister are very versatile. They not only like singing and dancing, but also play many kinds of musical instruments. Please enjoy.
喜欢看你的微笑，
白云都在蓝蓝天，想你的微笑。
你的眼睛很漂亮，像纯金花一样，
把所有烦恼、所有忧愁，统统都吹散。
你笑起来真好看，
像夏天的阳光，整个世界。
大家并不陌生，特别是深受年轻人的青睐，他注重身体的协调性、独具美感。下面有请九年级的 Aiden Milton 带给我们炫酷的街舞表演 Hip Hop。
What a performance from the family of five. Now, when it comes to Hip Hop, we are all certainly familiar with it. It is especially favored amongst young people, with its most unique style paying attention to the coordination of the body and cultivating the aesthetic feeling.Next up, we have my friend Aiden, a ninth grader who will be bringing us hip hop. Please enjoy.
Look at me go, you make it as Look at me go, you know what I'm saying.这里的下一个 level， 准备好拥有我 title， 肮脏都视而不见，属于你不染的脸。路我还在走，从不曾回头，就去到下一个 level。Now we go， 路我 beat me down，play another。World die. I am the lead. Lead, 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 lead. I am lead. Lead. 太多人分不清对错，信仰确实才会困惑。谎话太多都被骗过，传言都当作真相来传播，一路先走到了现在，陈词滥调你的年半，不要再来异想天开， King 从来都不会倦怠。 I am the king，
yeah, yeah.
在音乐王国，请吻我的 ring，
吻我的 ring，
这就属于我，带上我的 crown，
带上我的 crown， dash，
I got the power you know it， I got the power you know it， I got it。想把我 ban 掉，太多人在指手画脚，太多人都在那排队等，就是出于你不让你看好。You wanna fight and we having a fight， time we decide but you know I survive。 Music my arena feeling the vibe， taking China to the world，
you should know.
I am the lead。
相声是中华民族的瑰宝，流传至今已演变成多种形式，是人们喜闻乐见的娱乐方式。今天就让我们共同欣赏由贺子涵为我们带来的单口相声《幸福童年》选段。
Crosstalk, a treasure of nation, has a variety of forms and is a popular form of entertainment. Today, He Zihan, who is 11 years old, brings us happy childhood. Enjoy.
大家好，我是贺子涵。现在我为你带来的节目是相声《幸福童年》的选段。我小时候啊，学的最差的那就是语文，连造句都不会。老师让用陆陆续续这词造句，我造的句是晚上六点我爸爸陆陆续续的回家了。老师的评语，你们家乱不乱的，爸爸们不一块回去还陆陆续续回去，你妈得热几回饭呢。还有一次用感谢这个词造句，我造的句是我感谢我爸爸给我写作业，哎，把我爸爸出卖了。用原来造句，原来他是我爸爸。这造句凑合着就会了，这写作文更差了。小学二年级写我的某某某，我呢拍马屁写我的老师，我的老师是一张瓜子脸，只见这瓜我少写一勾少写一点儿，写成了我的老师是一张爪子脸。爪子脸什么德行啊，接着往下看吧。午夜十二点我来到老师家门口，你说这孩子这深更半夜来老师家也不知道干嘛呀，不知道抽什么风。只见我们老师家的窗口还闪耀着烛光，我们老师那可是节电标兵，望着老师并肩的白发，我的眼睛湿润了。那年我们老师才21少白头啊。老师为我们改完最后一本作业，欣慰地合上了眼睛，永远地离开了我们。我们一定继承老师的遗志，长大了都做人民教师。你说是这么多个老师，也不知道上哪找啥学生去啊？你说是吧？因为小时候啊，知识面窄，老师只能给我们出这作文题，所以三年级又让写我的某某某。我这一次不敢写老师了，怕惹祸呀，所以写的是我的姥姥。我的姥姥已经去世了，我衷心的祝福她老人家福如东海寿比南山。老师的评语，都死了还寿比南山呢，零分。小学四年级又让写我的某某某，这次我琢磨一定写个好的，不能再得零分了，所以我的作文题是我的战友邱少云。老师说你得认识人家，连我都不认识邱少云同志，零分。学校呢经常组织春游的时候还要写春游见闻，有一次学校组织春游去扫墓，所有人写的都是这一套。我们俩带着兴高采烈的心情来到了坟地，首先映入眼帘的是坟头，花圈上的花红的像火，粉的像霞，白的像雪。同学们有的捉迷藏，哎，你说这胆儿不大的跑坟地捉迷藏去，不怕碰见小鬼啊？有的吃点心，把贡品给吃了。同学们度过了愉快的一天，依依不舍地离开了。同学们说明年春游还要来这里。你说这不是吃饱了撑的吗？不是。
谢谢大家。Esther 方是大家熟悉的小大师主播，同时她的歌声也非常的优美。今天她为大家带来的这首歌曲 In My Dreams 表达无论我们身处何种环境都要有追求梦想永不放弃的精神。
Following that hilarious skit, we have something a bit more serious. One of my fellow hosts, 14-year-old Esther Fang, will be performing the motivational musical sensation that is In My Dreams. This song tells us that no matter what challenges we faced, we must embody tenacity and keep pushing. Please enjoy.
Darkness and cold with the wind in the trees. A girl 我是 Esther 方，今天我演唱的歌曲是 In My Dreams， 请大家给我投票，谢谢。
大家好，我是马依然，今年十岁了，我祝大家新年快乐，万事如意，牛年大吉。如果你喜欢我表演的浏阳河，就请给我投票吧。
金鼠辞旧岁，
金牛报春时，小牛赵金文和妈妈来给您拜年了，祝您牛年大吉，牛气冲天，扭转乾坤，
牛年万事如意，家庭幸福安康。
谢谢您给四号赵金文投票。
大家好，我叫关佳悦，英文名字 Chloe， 我今天唱 Be Kind to Your Parents， 那如果你喜欢我的歌，请你给我投票。祝大家新年快乐，心想事成，牛年大吉，谢谢。
大家好， Dora 给你们拜年了，祝大家牛年大吉，牛运当头，牛气冲天，牛运亨通，扭转乾坤，牛年更牛，牛上加牛。
在2021年新春来临之际，我给大家拜年了，祝大家在牛气冲天，牛运亨通，牛年大吉。
Hello， 大家好，我叫王春元，祝小大师的朋友们身体健康，万事如意，牛年大吉。请大家一定要给我的京剧表演投票，谢谢。
大家好，我是 Rina 王，我在这里代表娃哈哈舞蹈队，半壶纱，一壶茶，满满的心意，祝大家新年快乐，牛气冲天，牛年大吉。欢迎大家给我们投票，谢谢你们。你最牛。
大家好，我叫丽莎，我今年十岁。
大家好，我叫杰明，我今年十一岁。
大家好，我叫彻里，我今年八岁。
祝大家新年快乐，身体健康，万事如意。
你笑起来真好看。
2020年，一场突如其来的疫情让人们避之不及，手足无措。新年已至，让去年的惶恐如薄雾般散去。让我们张开双臂，迎接未来，拥抱希望。 请欣赏 Livia 王带来的 Dream It Possible。
In 2020, a sudden epidemic made people at loss. Starting with the new year, let last year's fear disappear like mist. Let us open our arms, welcome the future, and embrace hope. Let's enjoy Dream It Possible, brought by Livia Wang.
Jumping out of my skin, pull the cord. Yeah, I believe it. Oh, the past was everything we were to make us who we are. So I'll dream until I make it real, and all I see is stars. It's not until you fall that you will fly. When your dreams come alive, you're unstoppable. Take a shot, chase this, and find the beautiful. We will glow in the dark, toad and dust to go. I will dream it possible.Until I'm breaking out my cage like a bird in the night. I know I'm changing, I know I'm changing it into something big, better than before. And if it takes a thousand lives to kneel and fight and fall, it's not until you fall that you fly. When your dreams come alive,Take a shot, chase this, and find the beautiful. We will glow in the dark, tired and dust to go. And dream it possible. Wildfires never quit and never stop. The rest of our lives, from the bottom to the top, we're sparkling wildfires. Never quit and never stop. It's not until you fall that you fly. When your dreams come alive, you won't stop, bubble. Take a shot, chase the sun, find the beautiful. We will glow in the dark, turn and dark.Dream it possible, possible, impossible. I will dream it
极以柔和、心灵、刚柔相济为特色的中国传统武术，身在海外的华人家长更希望通过它来让孩子们继承这些民族的瑰宝。下面请欣赏八岁的李涵怡为大家表演太极。
As the previous song told us, everything really is possible. Tai Chi, sometimes colloquially known as shadow boxing or Tai Chi, is a Chinese internal martial art practiceFor self-defense training, health benefits, and meditation. The term Tai Chi is a Chinese cosmological concept for the flux of yin and yang, good and bad, light and darkness. Next, we have Han Yi Li, who brought us a performance of his Tai Chi skills. Let's welcome him with a round of applause.
Here is a collection of martial arts performed by a Medina third grader. Please enjoy.
筝是中华民族的传统乐器，它的音色优美，音域宽广，演奏技巧丰富，具有相当强的表现力。接下来请大家欣赏一首由 Maria Ma 为大家带来的古筝独奏《浏阳河》。
The amount of practice that Tai Chi students must put into this craft is incredible. Guzheng is a traditional Chinese musical instrument. It has a beautiful timbre, wide range, rich playing skills, and a strong expressive force. Maria Ma will be performing a difficult Guzheng solo, Liu Yang River. Please enjoy.
胡家明了相思，一袭轻纱遮红尘。清秀的舞姿，优雅的旋律，映衬着那朦朦胧胧的身影，超然脱俗，颇有蓦然回首，那人却在灯火阑珊处，那看破红尘的境界。让我们欣赏娃哈哈舞团古风舞蹈《半胡纱》。
The next performance is an ancient Chinese style dance.Half Pot Yarn by the Wahaha Youth Club Dance Troupe. Most of the performers are 14 years old and most of them have been dancing for 10 years. Now performing Half Pot Yarn. Enjoy.
红霞采出回家，悠悠风来买一地桑麻，一身袈裟把相思放下，十里桃花待嫁的年华，凤冠的珍珠挽挽金头发，檀香拂过玉镯弄轻纱，空留一盏芽色的清茶。倘若我心中的山水你眼中都看到，我便一步一莲花祈祷，怎知那浮生一片草，岁月催人老，风月花鸟一笑尘缘了。
欣赏一段精彩的武术表演，由西雅图少林功夫学院给大家带来精彩的少林单刀、武拳、少林双枪、童子功和龙飞凤舞。
What a dance filled with grace and elegance. We have already enjoyed the wonderful Shaolin Kung Fu before, but if like me, you still feel you're not satisfied, here's your reprieve. Let's enjoy another wonderful martial arts performance, this time brought to us by Shaolin Kung Fu Academy in Seattle. They'll be performing Shaolin Single Sword, Tiger Boxing, Shaolin Double Spear, Tongzigong, and the Dance of Dragon and Phoenix. Enjoy.
武术源远流云长，时代出英雄，威名四海扬，记忆出身犹如花，刀枪剑戟棍，只剩个有常。少林峨眉派，太极和武当，流派如繁星，百花尽芬芳。刚中带柔韧，面里真来藏，力壮敢伏虎，
光急如电，目光急如电，
风华无双，源远流远长，时代出英雄，雷鸣似海洋，十八般齐力，出身犹如花，刀枪剑戟棍，只剩个悠长，少林
结束，大家依然对生活充满着信心和期待，希望我们身边的美好事情宛如黎明破晓。下面有请14岁的Nicole刘为大家带来的独唱《美若黎明》。
After that ferocious routine, my heart is still pounding from the excitement I felt. Although COVID-19 is merciless, love is still everywhere. Although COVID-19 is not over, everyone's yearning for a better life has not decreased at all.I hope that the beautiful things around us will soon dawn. Now, let's welcome Nicole of 14 to sing the solo, Beautiful as Dawn. Buckle up, because it's going to be one heck of an emotional ride.
疫情虽然还没有过去，但希望大家对生活充满信心，感到美好的生活宛如黎明。一首《美若黎明》送给大家。
习惯了
不一样的朝阳。回望曾经的旅程，三言两语说不清
跋山兮气盖世，时不利兮骓不逝，骓不逝兮可奈何，虞姬虞姬奈若何。有请北京小大师俱乐部的王春元同学为我们带来京剧《霸王别姬·劝君山》选段。
Next up, we have Peking Opera, Farewell My Concubine, performed by 王春元 from Beijing Little Masters Club. Let's enjoy.
2020年已经过去，我们在这不平凡的一年中坎坷度过，因为生活的无常使我们对今天倍感珍惜，对明天寄予希望。昨天过去了，明天会更好。有请13岁的李厚朴为大家带来萨克斯独奏《明天会更好》。
What a breathtaking performance. 2020 has passed and we have had a rough time in this out of the common year. Because of the impermanence of life, we cherish it today and hope for tomorrow. Yesterday has passed and tomorrow will be better. Let's welcome 13-year-old Li Houpu to bring you the saxophone solo, Tomorrow Will Be Better.
大家好，我是李厚朴，现在我给大家吹一曲《明天会更好》。
前面我们已经欣赏了 Nicole 姐弟的精彩表演。 Nicole 不仅擅长演奏大提琴，钢琴演奏技艺也是非常精湛。她曾经在2019年获得西雅图肖邦钢琴比赛第一名。接下来我们欣赏的是她与 Evergreen 交响乐团共同演奏的拉赫玛尼诺夫的第二钢琴协奏曲。
After hearing that song, I am certain tomorrow will really be better.We've already enjoyed Nicole's wonderful performance of string duet. She's not only good at playing cello, but also very good at playing the piano. She won the first prize in the Seattle Chopin Piano Competition in 2019. Let us enjoy her Piano Concerto No. 2, Rachmaninoff, with the Evergreen Symphony Orchestra.
春节都是海外游子最思念家乡的时刻，尤其是过去的这一年，因为疫情的原因，更多的海外华人不能回国与家人团聚。来自西雅图古筝艺术中心的王晶老师，携手中国翡翠筝团，带领100多位学员，精心演绎大型古筝重奏《我的祖国》，为在美华人献上新春的祝福和对故乡的思念。他们通过悠扬的琴声，共祝太平洋两岸的亲友们新春吉祥，万事如意。
The Spring Festival every year is a time when overseas Chinese miss their hometown the most. Wang Jing, a teacher from the Wang Jing Guzheng Art Center in Seattle, joined hands with the Chinese Jade Jin organization to perform a large-scale Guzheng ensemble, My Motherland. Meticulously offering New Year blessings to the Chinese in the United States, through their melodious music, they wish their relatives and friends on both sides of the Pacific a Happy New Year and all the best.
Thank you.
场的春晚节目表演部分到这里就结束了。接下来小大师云上春晚节目评选投票马上就要开始了，请各位观众迅速点击 Zoom 上的投票连接，投出你最宝贵的一票，评选出今晚的最佳五名优秀节目。重要的事情讲三遍，投票只有五分钟，五分钟，只有五分钟。届时将自动关闭投票程序，请大家立即开始投票。同时，在投票的过程中，请继续欣赏春晚参选投票选播，请不要走开。投票结束后，我们将立即宣布投票结果。
As the night of 2020 rests to the west, the brightness and hope of 2021 rises to the east. Following that amazing song, the performance section of the festival is officially over, but excitement is not over yet. We'll announce the top five performances of this festival in about 10 minutes, and we need your help here. In the next 5 minutes, and repeat, you only have a 5 minute time frame. Please click on the link in the chat and cast your most precious vote for the five performances you found most enjoyable. Stay with us and remember, don't throw away your shot. Vote, vote, vote.
实验小学四年级十一班的李一晨。
今天我要为大家唱一首《你笑起来真好看》，希望大家能够喜欢，谢谢。
想起远方的山川，想起海边看海鸥，不管风雨有多少，有你就足够。
大家好，我是来自美国加州的那杰明，我今年十一岁。
到人欢笑，贴窗花，放鞭炮，元宵节看花灯，大街小巷人如潮，清明节雨纷纷，谢人墓前去祭扫，过端午
赛龙舟，粽子爱飘满堂飘，
七月七来乞巧，牛郎织女会鹊桥，过中秋吃月饼，十五圆月当空照，
洋节要敬老，踏秋赏枝赤灯高，
转眼又是新春到，全家团圆真热闹。
春节到，人欢笑，贴窗花，放鞭炮，元宵节看花灯，大街小巷人如潮，清明节雨纷纷，千人墓前去祭扫，过端午赛龙舟，家乡满堂飘，七月七来乞巧，牛郎织女去会鹊桥，过中秋吃月饼，十五圆月当空照，重阳节要敬老，踏秋赏菊去登高，转眼又是新春到，全家团圆真热。
Club is an open platform which provides an encouraging environment for children to participate, enjoy, and lead diversified projects. Our projects cover community service, education support, culture exploration, and interest groups. In this video, we are going to present all our current projects and let's see if you're interested in any of them.
Hi, I'm Wendy.
And I'm Claire.
And we are the LMC leads for the blood donation outreach events for 2019. The main goal for our project is to increase awareness of the importance of blood donation among the local Chinese American community.
This process involved organizing a team of high school and college students to plan the event, incorporating brainstorming, managing logistics, marketing, and data collection for evaluation for future use.
Overall, this project is good exercise for leadership, teamwork, and communication skills.
Most importantly, it is extremely meaningful for our community.
Hi, my name is Evan Ping, and in the past year, I have participated as a fixer in the King County repair events. These events are hosted so that people can bring in almost any item and have it repaired by these volunteers. These include lamps, fans, and countless others. Working as a fixer is a great experience because you can help others in your community, earn volunteer hours, and learn how to repair things from the other incredibly friendly and knowledgeable fixers.
The Little Masters Bike-a-thon is one of the highlights of the year. For the past 4 years, we have hosted a large bike race in Harriman Park for kids and parents. Each year, we have around 200 people sign up and nearly 100 volunteers. This year, to promote safe cycling, we require safety trainings to all participants. This event is in close partnership with Sea Riders, as a chance for kids not only to have fun, also to encourage public cycling and fitness for youth.
Hi, I'm David.
My name is Felicia.
And I'm Elizabeth. The goal of the CESP Education Support Programs is to provide an enriching educational experience to the students while providing an opportunity for volunteers to learn and grow as a team member as well as lead and inspire as a teacher.
Every summer since 2015, we have led programs in underdeveloped regions and provided educational support to local students in our 2-week-long camps.
We provide volunteer training in preparation for the program.
We teach English and extracurricular activities in local classrooms.
We donate books, movies, STEM, and other educational materials.
We run fundraisers to provide financial aid and other materials.
We organize field trips during the weekends.
In Jingdezhen, we taught children English and other classes they may not have the chance to take. The coming year will be the third year for the both of us. We value the experience for both the children and ourselves because of the exposure to a different culture. From just their learning style, a fundamental difference between cultures can be seen.
Midway through Jingdezhen, a small group of teachers brought the camp to the remote village of Changming. Just like Jingdezhen, the children were rarely exposed to any of the non-core classes, so a camp like this provided a powerful experience for underprivileged children. We hope that next year we can expand the Changming camp into its own program.
Hi, I'm Bai Ling from the Beijing Volunteer Program. Last summer for 2 weeks in Beijing, we received a training on being social workers, visited local NGOs, and offered English summer camp to over 30 underprivileged children from migrant workers or lower income families. But what impressed me the most was to visit the migrant children's family in the suburban area and set up mini libraries at their homes so the nearby kids can also come and read. Overall, it was a very unforgettable experience to me of learning what's on the other side of the world and being respectful for people with diversified backgrounds.
Traveling to Ankang and meeting so many joyful and bright-eyed children was an unforgettable experience. We prepared various lessons to teach, but I believe they taught me more. It was more than just a one-way cultural exchange. In our 5 days together, they shared their games, their favorite snacks, and their ways of life with us. Despite their low income and under-resourced living situation, their spirit was undeterred. I had the privilege of meeting some of the most determined and hardworking children I have ever met. It was an invaluable trip and extremely eye-opening to the world around me.
Hi, I'm Evan Tung, and I am a member of GUEST, or Gansu Education Support Team. A GUEST fundraises every year to help with the education of underprivileged students in rural China. We have many fundraisers each year, including mooncake sales, a Microsoft giving campaign, a goodwill drive, and many more. In 2019, we raised more than $19,000 for underprivileged students in China. And over the past 7 years, we have helped more than 180 students. I personally took part in the mooncake sales, and the mooncakes were delicious.
My name is Nicole, and I've been teaching English at Little Masters Club for more than a year now.
My name is Russell, and I've been teaching for more than 2 years now.
This program not only helps others with their English, but also helps me practice my teaching skills as well as my Chinese.
In addition, I've been holding teen mental health seminars where I've been covering vaping, drug abuse, and depression in both parents and teens. It's been very fulfilling to see my students learn what's important in helping them tackle teen health issues.
I've been to the Xunjin summer camp 3 times. The name Xunjin means root seeking. I personally believe that the Xunjin summer camp is a very fun and educational experience. In the Xunjin summer camp, you can visit many museums and other places of historical significance. And when you visit these places of historical significance, you can learn about the history of China. And through learning about the history of China, you can learn about your roots as a person of Chinese descent, and hence the name Xunjin Summer Camp.
Little Masters Club Art Group has 6 volunteer middle and high school leaders. Inspired by our common passion for art, we formed to teach children ages 5 to 10 crafts in hope of inspiring them too. Specifically in 2019, we have hosted over 25 events with over 500 children attending in total. From planning our events, crafting the crafts, teaching the lessons, and reflecting upon our experiences, all of us have grown in leadership skills and more. Hopefully this year, we will continue to expand and spread our love for art. Thank you.
The Little Master Club news program offers bi-monthly updates on the events held by or participated by the club. On top of that, we have special segments which includes interviews with project leads or live interviews from the events. It has been a really great experience for me because I was able to gain practice in both acting composed and speaking elaborately in front of a camera. So we welcome anyone who's interested in strengthening their public speaking skills to join.
The Little Masters Photography Club is a fun and educational way to develop your knowledge about processing and photography. Meet other photographers and learn from experts in a supportive environment. You'll learn to combine camera and editing skills, which is super fun and very useful. Anyone ages 12 to 18 can come and join the team. You'll finally learn how to use that camera that's been sitting in your closet collecting dust.
The purpose of Little Masters STEM Club is to inspire kids' passion for STEM, to teach kids about science and mathematics, and to provide opportunities for peer teaching. We have had activities to introduce magnets, programming, robotics, 3D printing, and more. For example, we have worked with CS Wonders to hold free programming workshops dedicated to teaching younger kids about Python. In addition, the STEM group sponsored several first LEGO League robotics teams. We hope to see you at our future events.
Nature Walk is a learning program about nature and us humans, involving the visiting of different sites around the state, and also hearing from speeches of environmental experts. The purpose is to inform us about the interactions between humans and nature and promote awareness how human activities might be damaging the environment. The reason why I joined Nature Walk is to challenge my previous thinkings on the environment and also to acquire new knowledge in order to teach more people in the future.
Little Masters Club, parents set the stage, kids run the show.
人心的时刻到来了，最受观众喜爱的优秀节目奖项将花落谁家呢？接下来我将揭晓小大师2021云上春晚最受观众喜爱的五个节目，他们是独唱 Be Kind to Your Parents， 第二个古典吉他独奏 Sonata by Paganini， 第三个独唱 In My Dreams， 第四个独唱 Dream Impossible， 第五个古风舞蹈半胡沙。祝贺获奖的小演员们，他们将获得一副运动耳机和小大师日后演出活动的直通车资格，以及小大师新闻视频和文字采访的专门报道。更难得的是，获奖节目还将在我听华语广播联盟 Time Plus 节目中播出。接下来我将揭晓的是小大师2021云上春晚最佳创意奖，最佳创意奖古筝独奏《浏阳河》和马克斯萨克斯独奏《明天会更好》。最佳潜力奖的得者是《If You Become the Moon》。最佳文化宣传奖的得者是《劝君忘幸福童年》。祝贺他们！
获得最佳音乐奖的是《站台风》，获得最佳视觉奖的是《街舞》，获得最佳合作奖的是《你笑起来真好看》。
所有获得奖项的演员们，具体领奖时间和地点将于2021年2月14日在小大师四个官方微信群同时发布，请持续关注小大师新闻群。
亲爱的观众朋友们，小大师2021的首届云上春晚到这里就要全部结束了。
Thank you for the wonderful performances of the young performers brought more joy to our Chinese New Year.
感谢各位在线观众和我们一同庆祝牛年，一起牛气冲天。
Thanks again to ARK7 and the rest of our sponsors for sponsoring this event. We couldn't have done this without you.
祝大家牛年大吉，万事如意。
亲爱的观众朋友们，让我们明年再见。
再见。
再见。
再见。